your ammunition.
Wait, what are you watching?
Stuff.
You need more blood vials, Andrew?
No, just... How is he getting so much blood vial? I mean, blood echoes. Thunder! Oh yeah, I'm supposed to meet you in the next world.
It's alright, I'm doing a couple levels.
Talking all about that boss fight.
Ha!
I'm at the Unseen Village, ring my bell.
Alright.
I was trying to level up Jasmine. How much experience am I with? 52 experience. Well, I'm back in First District. I believe I've already done all the triangles over here. Open this chest. I can't go to cities, not in its shop. I had a postcard, that's why I got an item from there.
Hey, Devin.
Hello.
I'm minding a store for Sayer. He's told me about you, please come again.
Are you texting Jasmine on what you're doing?
No, she's watching the stream.
So you refuse to look up a walkthrough, but you get someone to help you, guide
you.
That's
different.
Well, I can guess.
Come on.
Quinter?
Knowing exactly what I'm doing and having an idea of what I'm doing is different. Well, that's everything in First District, Jasmine.
Devin, are you going to help?
Look, mate, I was grabbed by the Amidala and kind of like crushed and sent back to Bloody Start, so...
Alright, now I'll go to the hotel.
I need you to give me a bit more time.
Nothing in any of these hallways.
Alright. What's on?
Alright, I gotta kill these enemies before I can interact.
Are you...
A company store.
That's not good.
Here! Alright, well, that wasn't important.
You're kind of slaughtering everybody.
Alright, now let's go to the rooms.
You thought. Nice cannon.
Tournament? Yeah, okay. I'll go to the gummy ship. The only tournament I know that's being held is the one at Hercules.
So you
want to
fight all the side bosses or just the main bosses?
Yeah, I'm gonna fight the side boss too.
Alright, then we need to get the other stuff that Khalid showed you. If you remember.
I remember where the bosses are.
Yeah, but it takes certain items to get there. Like, the ones down here, Devin? Devin, right here. Devin.
Oh, alright, hold on. Yeah. Naughty.
Alright, remember, don't fall off.
I got problems with the way I roll.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Well, let's just fall down this little elevator thing. Get the key down there.
Why you say I wanna go?
I gotta go through this.
I wasn't expecting you to shoot it at him. You get the big guy, go for the guy in the wheelchair.
You'll go for the guy in the wheelchair, okay.
Look, he has a Gatling gun. He has some form of defense.
Okay, I thought it took 10, but for some reason this one... Oh, I probably need to upgrade all the way for someone to take care
of. You get the bodybuilder, I'll beat the child.
How much did it take?
I don't know, I got 11 right now and it's not firing.
Oh, fair. For your information, Devin said how to fight the wheelchair man and the big guy at the same time.
Nothing but seduction, yeah. What?
I don't know why, I had nothing else to say to that.
That's just what the notes say. I'm trying to give everybody a thumbs up in case they really want it.
I know someone rated mine's fine.
Lee said something about if people get enough vines, they get full health, so I guess.
Woo! Laser beams! Laser beams! Not touching me. Oh, the hammer!
The ban hammer.
I got tripled H. I've seen wrestlers. I mean wrestling! Oh, this is where I get clapped.
Got you more time on my Dark Souls 3 of getting clapped virtually.
Devin, I played Dark Souls 3 with you. If you got clapped by it, I got clapped by it 10 times harder.
I don't know about that. I feel like I'm the only one that got clapped by Triple H.
No, you're not. Dark Souls 3's, everyone been clapped by something at least once.
I remember. See, Matthew's making like this compilation of all my Dark Souls videos. Like some memes and stuff. He actually sent me the first part. It's actually pretty fucking funny. Can't wait till I get to release it.
Oh, actually, I'm interested in watching that now. If you think it's funny, then it has to be funny. Well, a little bit funny.
I mean, there's some parts where it's memes that I don't care for, but there's other parts that made me laugh extremely.
Fire! Thank you. Fire! Yeah, software provides a game that really makes your butt clench.
A lady in the tramp area. Okay.
Alright, I'll deal with the hunters I gotta deal with.
Wait, wasn't there supposed to be a...
another Trinity symbol I can't use?
Nope.
Wait, yeah, there was a bomb. I didn't light the bonfire up there.
I'm doing me! Holy crap.
You don't have to take on the hunters.
Nothing else I can do here.
Did
these die?
Nope. I just killed one of them. Okay. Yeah, I better back up. I don't know what I can do with this.
Okay, it takes 12 bullets for me to use this. I think I need to increase my blood tinge.
You can try! Oh! But you will die! Alright, got the other one. Alright. I killed all three of them, Devin. glad you just finally joined the fight.
So we like bonfire and then fight everything back.
Well, that boosts my confidence in being a Bloodborne player. So. Oh, that thing's just chasing after you! I'm definitely leveling up alright. Jasmine, which noise is that I make?
Kendron, are you up here?
Up where?
I need you up here.
Oh, well, you're gonna give me a sec.
Alright, now I'm headed to District 3.
Jasmine doesn't want me to make a noise, and I don't know what noise it is.
I could not tell you, mate.
I know, you and Devin have no problem with my noises, but I guess there's a noise she doesn't like.
I had a problem with your noise.
Yes.
It's okay. You decided to say that. Why'd you make that noise over just him, which you slaughtered?
Because as soon as I dashed into him, he brought up his gun and he pulled the trigger, and I thought I was going to get stopped, but the bullet went right past me.
Yeah, and don't we jump like midway through here?
Yeah. Jump! Well, you got to take this adventure alone, Devin.
Damn it.
You were in the way!
You know, that's some beautiful art right there. Where's my phone?
Watch your phone to take a picture of the effort in the game?
What are y'all doing?
I'm answering a message.
Are you in your heat or something?
Why would I go? Oh, I don't want to be down here. No, I want to take the other path.
But this leads straight to the boss battle.
Jasmine, other than that door, which is open to District 1, that door up there leads to District 2.
I'm not ready to fight this boss yet. I don't want to fight the other boss.
Those are three doors. There's one more door over here that won't let me in. Fire! I'm fucking pissed off.
Why are you pissed?
Because I did that earlier and it didn't unlock the door. And now I do it and it unlocked the door. After 2 hours.
Don't be pissed that it's not working. No! Oh, you poor thing! You poor thing! Okay, who's shooting at me?
Find out.
Get out of my way, son. I have to use the stones, okay.
Rub.
This looks kind of foreign to me. Have I been here before? Doesn't look all too familiar. Might have explored
okay,
it.
Hold on, we gotta go back. Just run up this way.
They shot something at me!
Just keep running this way.
I keep taking shots for you.
I'm so glad that you're
here. I spent way too long trying to get here.
Hold on.
Get over here. I'm taking you out.
Okay. Now we come over here. Oh,
a pale blood sky.
Jasmine, I want hot cocoa.
Cocoa. What did you just do?
I thumbed up a note.
Are you trying to fight a different boss?
Yeah.
Is it that electric boss?
Yeah, I think.
I think that's in the other prison, Devin.
No. You can access not the electric. Whatever, it's another beast. This game has multiple beast-like bosses.
I don't know what beast-like boss is here, but if it happens to be one I never fought, I gotta fight it.
Right. Son of a...
What? Can I access it? This musty place.
No.
Cause it's one you gotta do by yourself?
It reminds me of the secret place back home.
Yeah.
Where we used to scribble on the walls.
Ah!
Remember? Kyrie?
Sora?
I didn't expect that reaction. I gotta beat up this ball first, but I'll be there.
Merlin!
To summon you back. Afterwards. Yeah, he's electrocuting.
Dub dub, 3 men in the tub.
Well then.
Don't unlock it till you try it.
Yep. Uh-huh.
Gammon awaits me in the big tree, yes I know, in the fatal fields. Oh no. No. My blood change is what I. So I can finally use my rapier! Don't tell me, good hunter. I am a man of. Yes! I can use my rapier now. I enjoy this thing.
He's a man of Jesus!
Alright, start teaching me.
Another pistol.
There we go, Bonnie.
I'm proud of you, Devin. You want a nickel?
Now, for the first time, I'll finally get to see what it's like to not piss off that hunter guy. Now I can come from behind him and give him a talking to. About why he's been an asshole for the last 2 times. From a Gatling gun me. Fuck.
Oh, I can summon Simba!
You have a quicksilver bullet use thing. Alright.
I don't even know summoning was in this game, Jason.
I started leveling up strength twice now.
What do you mean, how dare?
Yeah.
I think I need to do skill now. Okay, instead of strength. Because skill is gonna do it.
Yeah, that means you capped out on your strength and would have to put extra points into it. Kind of wasting, you should invest in other points.
Yeah, so I'm gonna start investing in skill. Do the same thing. Kind of.
I want to fortify my rapier. If the game would so let me. No, my rapier! It is such a beautiful weapon.
Oh, okay. So I'm gonna go to the chapel.
You best go see. Yeah, I'm healing up and saving. I'm not going down. Let's get this boring lesson over. I don't want to practice magic. I know how to use magic. No, I changed my mind. Damn.
See ya. Thunder.
Is a church cannon? Okay.
Thunder! 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 Here!
Are we done now?
Thunder.
I don't want to be here no more.
Thunder.
Yes, Jasmine, thunder.
Thunder. Here. Thunder. Thunder.
Are you finding the book for peace?
Thunder.
No, I'm looking
thunder.
At how to use this fist of Gratia. The Hulky Encounter Woman.
Here.
Sounds like Agatha.
Thunder.
Simple
thunder.
Gratia. Ever hope this one can be come to fire on.
Thunder.
Prefer to knock the life out of the beast with the hunk of iron. Cause heavy
stop
stagger.
Spamming me with thunder.
Thunder! Thunder! Here!
Oh my god, when does it end?
Thunder! Here! Thunder! Here!
Are you at the chopping?
Here!
Yeah, I'm about to get.
Thunder.
Yeah, I'm about to go there.
Thunder!
when you die. Thunder.
I'm only trying to complete the mission quickly because this thing has an area of effect. Thunder.
The Yargle, the chapel.
Thunder. Thunder. Yeah.
Jason, stop spamming me with thunder.
How's she spamming you with thunder?
Do I just talk to him to cancel it? Oh.
Right,
I didn't know I just talked to Merlin. My bad. My bad. I didn't know. Stop yelling at me. He didn't say anything.
Okay, mate. That's just one of the balls.
Merlin, your stones are assholes. That's not the keyblade I'm using.
There you are.
What's Riku! Going
on? Imagine Riku. The hunters respond.
Hey, cut it out!
Riku!
I'm not dreaming this time.
You and your terrible right? pants.
I hope not.
It'd be a great way to test your PvP god you. Skills.
Oh. Riku!
No, because they're not as unpredictable as players.
Wait a second, where's Kairi? True,
isn't she with you?
You will get to see all the weapons.
Don't worry.
Try to learn.
I'm sure she made it off the island too.
Doesn't We're matter, they're
free?
So leveled up that I do tickling damage to them.
She might even
them.
Be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just
Ow.
Leave everything to me. I know this-
Ow.
I just run in zigzags, Devin.
He's eating me. Running isn't oh. gonna help that.
I-
Oh, damn, yes. What did you-
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Oh.
Who are they?
Ah, where was my question to take that?
We visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Right.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's well, the Keyblade Master.
You wanna handle the Bell Women while I take on the boss?
What's that mean?
Yeah, sure.
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Don't need to throw hands.
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Same, Sora, same.
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
You nerd.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku?
Riku, you bitch.
Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay.
Alright.
You and Donald have a lot in common, Jasmine. Oh wait, crap, I know where I'm supposed to go. Back to Third District.
Yeah, those fireballs are doing a number on me, Devin. Just saying.
I killed half of them. I'm on it.
Hey, Zeke.
They are gone.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know if he's starting to bring out his. Yeah, he's vomiting. Run, Devin.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh.
I forgot he did that attack. Don't kick me! No one kicks me! Except my girlfriend!
Damn.
Quince, you can hear that. Pinky, she's a messenger.
Quincy, we didn't know that you were that saucy type.
Stupid unborn. Or reborn.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you.
I see that, Jess.
You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
Alright, you can go on your way to grinding. I think I'm good.
Alright. That means I'm good.
Yes, well, just tell me.
What are you eating? It better not be the paper.
Oh,
That's not healthy to eat. Yeah, Grumman awaits me, blah blah blah. Just get my blood up,
go
lady.
To second district, go to first district, go to. Thunder! Wait.
5 more level ups and I'll be at 50 health.
Get in here, Simba!
Stop playing with your food.
Your beautiful animation. Simba, get him.
Get me straight.
No, he's gone. Jazz, why is crying emoji? It was a beautiful animation.
I was like, I have no games to play, I'm bored.
Quincy, gonna play Siege with me.
No, I don't have to do that.
Oh, I have no magic. Oh, that's why I can't summon.
I'm better than you, so fight for myself. God freaking!
Why is everybody leaving the party?
Cause I'm trying to fix the gnat type with Zeke. Zeke, send me an invite.
Oh, I'm a gnat type issue with him as well. Why so many enemies? I need to figure out how to get on top of this building.
Zeke! Need an invite! Can you hear me?
Postcards for that, but I did. I can go up this ladder now.
Oh no, Zeke, stupid gnat type again. And now I can't join his session. I still don't have an invite. Sheesh.
What's that? It said ring it 3 times. Oh, you what? Bastard, I remember you. You pissed me off.
Oh, Zeke. I can hear you talk, but it's quick lagging out. I can still use that invite.
Let's get him, Simba. I love the Kingdom Hearts soundtrack. Wow, with Simba, I two-shot at him. The dinosaurs do. Alright, just some bullshit. I never thought about that. Parachute pants for the win. So you uncover your eyes and all of a sudden you got a new life? At least now I can see your health bar. First time.
What? Fitness. Yeah. yes. Thank you, whoever let me have Spetnaz. Yeah, I'm not Caviar. I mean, what's her name? Freaking Valkyrie. How is this evil dude is lagging? Eason, what is your opinion? Eason, my dude. Oh my god, why is that? I can't use that type of Zeke anymore. It's getting annoying.
I can't either.
Makes it a lot.
So I'm actually assigned. I don't even know what this is. There's like a natural defense or something? Deploys a barrier that absorbs damage consumed. Okay. So I take less damage when I use this. That's gonna be a very useful ability later when I'm getting my crap clapped in. Okay, now that was quick. Now I'm in the comic book business. We're gonna. You come and ship, show us Greg. Come again and I'll give you a big discount. Go ahead, ticket. It's a special giveaway. Man, I don't even care about my gummy ship. I care about the worlds. Finally visit other worlds. Where the bells toll. I care about what you weirdos had to say. Warpholes.
How was that not a headshot? Bust out! Never mind. He's just jacking around.
Okay. I will disrespect the gummy ship. I hate the gummy ships in this game. Hashtag not my gummy ship.
Okay, Seth.
What?
I know you about that mean life.
I love the memes. Oh, ladder.
Oh my god.
I don't know you'd be so early in the game.
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar, I've looked everywhere for Jasmine. She's disappeared like magic.
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine, and bring her to me.
Son of a gun, who was watching my back?
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Well, then nobody's part of this game. I don't mind, because those are some of those annoying villains I've ever fought. There's so many pathways. You creepy bastard.
Come on.
That was a lot of twice. Use better security. Cottage. It's not my fault he's so easy to rob. No! Dang it.
A letter. Where might I find this street rat? Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do you, see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
He's not even looking at Jafar.
Thunder! Come on! Fire!
Where does she run to?
cool.
Help the carpet? What carpet? I don't remember watching Aladdin, but I know I've watched it.
Not again! Genie! Get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming
angry
right
grandpa.
Up!
Dang it, Zeke.
I see. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff, hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp! Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. This winner is Aladdin! Congratulations!
And a wish!
Patience, my fine feathered friend. A wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and steal it. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left! So, Master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money for that. Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess? Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
The great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space. It's always 3 wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Oof. Say, Genie, what if I
really
use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
Seriously? All those bullets are nothing.
Here I come.
Damn it. Yes, give me a shot then, like a name. Not with the rifle. God forbid me have an accuracy with a rifle. Shocking.
In my eye. Wait, why is this boarded off?
I'm getting tired of just standing here. Isaac, what? You want me to block this up? What do you want me to do? I'll go ahead and block it up. Are you kidding me? Wow, okay. Ugh! Yeah, I can get those BS headshots too. Idiot.
See, that's how you jump, you know? The circle button, it makes you jump. Jump your baby back, bitch.
So insulting these days, Seth. Ooh.
What?
Ooh, very cool.
Many people.
Yeah, it's made out of wood, so that means I can unleash hell. And I'm always about all that. Well, never mind, it was ruined. Potato, please don't look at that. Oh man.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Is that overreaction?
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Come on! Is this a boss?
Defense!
Bleeding.
Jasmine loves Jasmine.
It's not hard.
Huh? Playing Siege anymore?
I've been spotted. Oh no, I am. I just saw your stream on while scrolling through my videos, so it's like, eh, let me say hi. And then get out before things are spoiled for me.
Don't fight me.
Connection failed. God damn it.
Come on! This should help.
This is so disorientating. Oh my god, getting onto his head is so annoying.
What character has an assault rifle on defense?
No character has an assault rifle on defense.
Not even Ellos' little primary weapon, the scorpion, whatever it is?
It's an extended mag.
Expect me to get these Scorpion Evil. Crap, I don't even like playing yellow. Damn.
Only attackers have assault rifles.
There's just no use I get from Ellis. What? I mean, ability. If I was a hardcore roamer, maybe.
A lot of people like to use her ability for protection as she's on camera.
That sounds unhelpful. I see you on camera, so I can hit one of those things. I can pull up the accuracy to shoot you when you're standing still. Now when you start moving, that's when you discover my true secret weakness. Alright, well that should be all my powers can do.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
Why doesn't no one close the door? I wish Khalid was here.
I'm just gonna answer this text message and calm down.
That's right. Answer text messages. Be one with the calm. Fusro, no! No! Couldn't get a BS headshot. You can try, but you won't succeed. No, no, no. Not with me.
I gotta redo all of that.
He almost killed me. Damn. Dance, turn around on the floor. Oh, good job, Cam. Double good job. Wow, these things are really good at letting me know. What? That man killed everybody. How the frick?
Thunder. Thunder. That's not what I'm clicking on.
Yeah, you need some good quality memes.
Why did I get this hitbox in the stupid bucket here? Heal.
That's just evil. That's why I will not play with a Ouija board. Don't break that window, oh no, you can't hear me.
Come on! Just a little more. No, don't fall.
Heal. Aladdin. Goofy.
Get extra health.
Sorry, guys.
Aladdin,
come on, I need to end this. Put your fucking thing down, you stupid lying bitch.
Oh, that's so stupid. How do I get spotted when we have access to the cameras?
Finally.
Ah, boy.
Jasmine, you're telling me I went through that whole 10 to 15 minute fight, and I wasn't even doing it right?
You couldn't say that earlier?
I kept glitching into his body.
I don't got time for this. Gonna start setting things up where I need to.
I thought the game was being stupid.
No, Brother Seth, the game can never be stupid.
The game is always right.
Ow! Fecal matter! Gotta hurt my body like that. I'll just put one in the point because I don't know where else to put this. So sick and tired of Blitz.
This does nothing.
on, aim for that headshot, mate. And now you're gonna make them make you rush it. Oh no, someone got the freaking camera up in there. Monkey. Hey, hey, headshot, headshot. Come on, that's the spirit, people. I don't know what he's doing.
That's not possible, but whatever.
God darn it!
How can you doubt the feminist credentials of a woman that has a tampon chair?
What?
My strength by one, but gains two defense.
With the siege.
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you for your help, Jasmine.
No, this is